We owe $70 trillion.
I understand that, but you can't
to walk out a $4 trillion solution, which is basically just a way for the Democrats to avoid dealing with this until 2017. I'm not here to talk about plans to deal with this till 2017. I'm saying we've got a real problem, and I'm tired of Republicans and Democrats who either want Republicans who want to burn the place to the ground, and Democrats, with all due respect, who want to offer a plan that gets it through the their end of their second term of their presidency, and then screws me and my kids when it's over. And until we do that, we have to deal with the extraction that is at foot. It is the reason the financial markets are behaving the way they're behaving. It is a mathematical fact. This is not some opinion. This is a mathematical fact. Tens of trillions of dollars are being extracted from the United States of America. Democrats aren't doing it.
It is time for a change in America. These are our demands. One, that corporations are legally stripped of their personhood. Two, that the people